Wow, it's been a long week, let me tell you. And it's nice to get these games, and the kids, I thought really today, we were tired. I thought we played tired towards the second half, the end of the second half, but I thought the kids really grinded it out, did what they needed to do to get to win, so I'm proud of them from that standpoint. You know, Hofstra plays differently than, I'd say the two unique teams in our program is Hofstra and the CAA, Hofstra and Drexel. You know, Drexel plays all that motion stuff, and Hofstra just wants to run. So I thought the kids did a really nice job, and I was happy that this end is, you know, the five games in 10 days or whatever it was. You know, that's a long stretch for us, and including our travel plans and some layovers and flights and hotels. And so it was really good to get the win. I thought the crowd was great today. Really, really good. And so it was a lot of fun for this game.
We went into the second half with the momentum that we needed. You know, it was a struggle the first couple of minutes, and it was trading baskets back and forth. But, you know, that definitely gave us the push we needed for the second half. And defense is where we, you know, we always lack, you know, when we're close with teams. So that was one thing that we talked about when we went back into the locker room, is just pick up our defense because offense is going to come.
They're going to play physical. You know, they are run it down your throat type of team, get to the rim, and then everybody crashes. And that's pretty much how Hofstra's always been. And, you know, that style of play is very effective for them. And Shantae Evans, I compare her to Charles Barkley. I mean, she is just a big, strong person who rebounds and throws bodies off. And, you know, when you're usually the one bouncing off of her because she's so strong. And that's why she's one of the best players in our league. So give her credit where credit is due. But I thought we did a good job against their dribble drive offense for the most part. Contained it. You're never going to stop anybody off the drive. But we contained it when we needed to. And, you know, again, I can't say enough about my team. I thought the kids have really done a great job on this stretch, because this was a tough stretch with all these games. And the kids came through with flying colors. We got to contain them. And some of the kids were getting a little frustrated because of the banging and pushing, the physicality of the game. And I told them, listen, your defense is going to save you. I mean, we play defense. They're going to turn the ball over. We'll get our opportunities on offense. Don't let the frustration of the physicality or the frustration of, you know, us not being able to do what we wanted to do immediately get to you. It's a grind. You just got to stay disciplined on the defensive end. Things will start to come our way. Offensively, we set some good screens. Yes, they were holding and grabbing the lane all over the floor. The bottom line is you can't get caught up in the emotion of it. You got to get really, really, really disciplined on the defensive end of the floor. Share the ball offensively. Screen people. Get people off of our scorers. And that's exactly what we did. And that's why we got the win. You know, we got to screen well. We got to screen well and give her some open looks. And when she gets open looks, once she's up in the air, and she's going to knock down shots. So it's a credit to the kids on our team that did their job. And of course, always, you know, with Elena knocking down shots, when she gets good looks, she knocks them down. So again, I just think it's a good break for us right now. We need this after playing all these games.
Oh yeah, we definitely had to crash the glass. Shantae Evans is a phenomenal rebounder. You know, we just had to put a body on her. If we needed to put two bodies on her, you know, we knew what we needed to do as far as keeping her off the boards. And, you know, just everybody crashed the glass. We had two people sometimes get back because they like to cherry pick and throw that long pass. I think they only got two this game, so we did good with that. But just rebounding was key for us this game.
Our kids need a break. This is good because tomorrow they're off. You know, Tuesday we don't practice till like 5:30 in the afternoon, so we start classes again. You know, we just need a little break from, you know, playing all these games. And her stomach is upset, and she just said, you know, can I go and you know, get something to eat and try to hold it down and lay down? I said, sure. So that's why she didn't come out. But she's fine. So like everybody else, she's tired, you know, and so they just need a little bit of a break right now.